Christ. First thing as it records. Tablet's irritating me, guys. But I am Dakota, also known as Vampire Blood 212. Back here with my sister. We are on another thing of 7 Days to Die.
I don't play many games, guys.
Neither do I. Not anymore. Not really. I have a chainsaw. Why do I have a chainsaw?
I don't know. It's your game.
I haven't played mine in a while, so I don't remember what I was doing. Do, do, do. I really don't remember what I was doing or why I have all this stuff. Food, medicine,
we're back.
Okay.
I got $20 and Pat's giving me another $20 so I can go to the store for a little bit of things.
I know you said you wanted to get some pop.
I'm thinking just two cases.
That's fine because you need your Pepsi. You have 3 left.
Well, that'll get me till what? Wednesday?
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, you need some more Pepsi, so.
Okay.
I hurt my toe.
Good for you.
That's
Marty gave us amp and one kickstart.
Okay, so see, I put a waypoint.
I'll try it.
I put a waypoint the closest I could get to.
But the amps are.
What's the rest of them?
The same.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a total of 4 of them, so.
Okay.
That'll give you something.
I want one.
Whatever.
So
I don't drink the son of a bitch.
I'll try to fix it, though.
Put a waypoint on my map, the closest I could get it to those coordinates. But it was a pretty big place, so
it,
we
kinda
should be
good.
Kind
of smells like punch. Sort of tastes like live wire. Live wire.
Probably.
That's not my control.
All I know is I'm hungry and I don't know what the fuck I want.
I had the last 2 pieces of the cinnamon waffles, so. Bless you.
If you're recording, they're gonna have a hell of a sneeze on them.
I'm recording.
Oh, Jesus, I forgot that. You destroyed the first step.
So what, you wanna try to go to that and see?
Yeah, just let me get my one thing.
I also have snow.
Okay, do you have water? Extra water in here? You have 12 in here. Do you want me to just take that?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take your chicken rations too.
Okay.
You have so many things of cement.
I was working on this house.
Okay. I'm good to go anywhere.
I gotta turn it on. If I seem a little out of it today, guys...
She's possibly hungover still.
Not hungover.
Huh?
Not hungover.
No, but you had a little too much fun last night. Oh, by the way, me and Taylor hacked your Snapchat.
Huh?
When you left your phone downstairs? I was like, Sissy left your phone down here. We're gonna take Snapchat. Sissy, look what Aunt Stacy just posted. She's a little late.
That's because we weren't letting her know.
So what, did Taylor disappear again?
He wants to go hang out with the boys.
Well, to disappear again.
Yeah. Whenever you're ready, Sissy. Ella, do you want to do this at night?
I'm thinking corn maze next weekend.
Okay.
The one out there by Cabela's?
Okay.
I told Benny to look up the damn prices and whatever, and...
I was not on it!
Because I'm tired of doing absolutely fucking nothing during the weekends.
Okay.
It's driving me nuts, and pretty soon I'm not going to be able to do shit.
Yeah, Tina kept trying to tell me that Shade was bored out of her mind and she hasn't been to a haunted house yet. And I'm like, I have no money. I have like 79 cents left on my card. Which way was this? It was this way. Yeah, the waypoints don't show up for you, do they? It's east, southeast. Nope. Let's go. You're positive you're okay with doing this tonight?
Hey, I don't go nowhere on mine. You got the light, so. We're walking in the snow.
Trying to find this one place that I found on my game. Okay, yeah, we're going down this hill. I don't trust hills.
Yes. What?
Where the hell is my mozzarella cheese?
Oh. Rest of it was used for the cheesy potatoes.
What the fuck?
I forgot to let you know.
I want mozzarella with my damn lasagna.
Well, I'm sorry. Deal with Parmesan.
That is not. All that stuff is real.
There's real Parmesan. You just gotta shred it.
You didn't even leave my damn cheese alone.
No one's touched the cheese but me.
All that's left is fucking Mexican cheese or whatever else we get.
Are you good?
Well, I'm sorry I used it for the rest of the cheesy potatoes.
Another one crawling, if you want to get that one.
See, like, every time we have cheese, everybody else uses it.
No, nobody's used it. The only time somebody's used it is when I gave it to
mom. Well, whoever's on the left screen sucks at shooting.
That's your girlfriend.
That would be me, honey. Thanks.
This way, Sissy. Follow the light.
There's a tree there, tree there, tree there. Don't hit them trees.
Why?
Boom. I'm gonna jump on this rock, too. After I get stuck on it.
Are you coming?
Why are we going up the mountain?
I don't know, because that's where the waypoint is.
I Any more else things you want me want to yell at me for?
Come here, Dookie.
Sprained my leg.
Yeah, so did I.
I'm salty. I'm starting to get close to it.
That's why I prefer my shotgun.
Why don't you have a shotgun?
Because apparently I used it up.
Typical.
Doo-doo.
How's your Chinese? Don't forget, you guys still have your pizza stuff in the fridge.
What pizza stuff?
When we had homemade pizzas or frozen pizzas or whatever.
Oh.
Yeah, Taylor made your guys' pizza. Oh.
So it's in the fridge in the drawer where the cheese goes.
Why do you keep wandering away?
Following the flag.
What flag?
Sissy, you don't have a flag on yours.
I'm looking at yours.
That's the reason why you keep running into trees.
Don't you think you should stay in the light? This way you don't get snuck up on again?
There's one in front of you, Coda.
It's a tree.
Sissy, will you just stay still for a second?
No.
Let me catch up to you.
No.
She's like, fuck you.
Catch you all the way back there.
Yeah, you have more stamina than I do.
You up here yet?
That's because she's better.
And I have no stamina. Do you have coffee?
It's because you suck.
No, I do not.
2 seconds.
The Jew around the corner does.
1-2, 1-2.
You were there 45 times today.
So see, I'm gonna cut you. Good now?
Yes.
Let's go.
I prefer my shotgun.
Oh. It's supposed to be right here. I see where my waypoint is.
I don't see a building.
I don't know where it is.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
What are you guys looking for?
There was a building in my game that I found that it wasn't letting me in it. Anytime I got too close to it, it would teleport me away from it. And I wrote down the coordinates for that one, and we were trying to see if it was here.
Do you ever think that each game, the coordinates are different for everything?
We were hoping that.
Because it's not real life, they can change stupid shit.
So see, I found a bedroll instead of a tree trunk. Are you even in the snowy area anymore?
No, does not look like it.
$10 a person.
$10? Mm-hmm. Alright, so $40.
Mm-hmm. So that's not bad.
When are they open till?
There's something here. Wait.
That's
close. Will you let me come here?
The 27th was the last day. For the one new one I go to.
Fuckers.
So see, there's a zombie behind you.
What about the butterfly house?
Probably close to because it's the end of the month. When you finally decide we're gonna go to a corn maze.
I wanted to go this weekend, but guess what? No money!
Bye, Sissy.
Say bye.
Yes, bye.
Why didn't you ask for the bandage?
I don't know.
What the hell did you do?
I died.
She probably started bleeding.
I'll be back.
If she can find it.
She's just gonna follow my little arrow.
Tuesday.
South, southeast, what? Sissy.
This is the last day. Tuesday.
For
Butterfly House.
Well, I can't go this week.
Well, you're asking me the last day. It's Tuesday.
Are there any open till next Saturday?
Okay, here. I'll do you a favor.
What kind of favor are you going to give me, Benny?
I'll look up the ones that are open in November.
Duk, duk.
There we go.
Dookie.
Alright,
Unless you want to go to Pennsylvania, yeah.
No, I don't want to go to Pennsylvania for a goddamn corn maze. Even though that'll be a hell of a nice road trip. Lay. Down. Duke.
Exactly, why did we climb the mountain again?
Because you thought it would be fun.
Oh, but I picked up a cooking pot. There's a bedroll right here.
Dark.
That's a sleeping bag.
They're called bedrolls.
Sleeping bag.
Ugh.
There's an airdrop by me.
They wonder why America's getting stupider because they can't say what they actually are.
Go for the airdrop. Is that by me or you?
I was just walking past one.
Are they getting your medicine?
As far as I know.
I see.
You have a deer chasing you. Well, you did.
That's fine. Trying to get to this airdrop that's popping up on my screen.
Yeah, you probably hunt it because of me.
Oh, there he is.
Almost there.
So taking out his legs don't kill him, huh?
Nope.
No, you just turn him into a crawler then.
Okay, I've got to get me a splint.
I don't need to worry about that anymore.
Woohoo. I must have an unnecessarily needed amount of splints.
Was there anything real exciting over here?
Not really.
Is that any good?
Well, I'm walking past the house.
Let's talk about the ham.
Oh, sorry.
It's not bad. Yeah, there's like a little log cabin house over this way.
You said you were going to the airdrop?
Yeah.
On the way!
I'm about halfway there.
I have to take a detour real quick.
I see this. I have some eggs.
What?
Sissy, switch guns.
Stop hitting me.
You totally missed that second shot.
I can see the airdrop. And then I'm gonna head back your way so I can check out that.
Screw you!
Hey, look, you got a lumberjack coming your way too.
Get your deer and get out of there.
It's my deer. Da, 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 da.
Wanna watch Cars 3?
I thought they made a third one. It's just a bunch of schematics.
Go to hell. My deer. Assholes.
You know, if you get a hunting knife, it'll give you a lot more meat.
Well, I did not know that now, did I?
Well, now you do, so when you cut up your second one, you can get a hunting knife.
Yeah, because I got like 5 meat off of a little pig.
This one?
Yeah. headed back your way, and I'm trying to look for that cabin, that log cabin house that I found. I see it.
Yes, we'll watch first.
Which way are you going?
I was heading back your way until I got to this log cabin. Just come to me.
There's a big guy by the door. Okay. And a lumberjack, you know, just went to the other door. Oh, that's not a lumberjack. Yeah, look, I think this is the one where you can jump onto the beams. Darn. Well, we're actually going on 30 minutes. I should probably end it.
I think I just saw someone outside. I see multiple people outside.
What happened to Doc?
If you know from the second one, he's not in now.
He's dead.
Because the guy that played him died.
Is there anything good upstairs?
This park wasn't the second one.
Nope. No, they have the memorial to him in the museum.
I didn't see that.
I know, I never really actually checked.
Zombies are so stupid. I didn't realize this door right there, wide open, right?
Hunting knife. Is it getting dark again?
I think it's just dark here.
That's probably gonna be it, guys. I will try to record more later. I will always see you. Bye!
I found a lumberjack.